How's it going, YouTube? Well, first it was the boiler in the kitchen. We're still waiting to get that fixed, and now, as you can see, the ceilings all had to been ripped out. We had a big leak in the bathroom, so I don't exactly feel like doing gambles at the minute. The mess has just been horrendous, but I thought I'd let you all know what's been happening here the last couple of days. So anyway, I hope you're all okay. Take care. Bye for now. Me.